Results overnight from District 1 in southern Minnesota, where people voting to fill the late Congressman Jim Hagedorn's congressional seat.
The district was holding a primary and a special vote at the same time. Jen is live to explain that race. Good morning, Jen.
Yeah, within the last few hours, we've learned Brad Finstad, he is a Republican, will immediately take the open seat in the 1st Congressional District, which is in southern Minnesota, at least until after the election in November for whoever will win that seat for the full 2-year term. So here's what's going on, kind of a unique situation here in the 1st Congressional District. You'll remember the late Republican Congressman Jim Hagedorn died from cancer back in February. His seat has been vacant since then. So voters chose who should immediately fill his seat in a special election, while also yesterday determining who would appear on their ballots in November for the full term. Overnight, the AP projected the winner of the special election, as we said, Republican Brad Finstad, who maintained a steady lead over Democrat Jeff Ettinger. But those two will have a rematch come November for that full 2-year term, because Finstad and Ettinger were also the projected winners of their regular party primaries. So the news this morning in the 1st Congressional District is that at least for now, it will remain under Republican control. Donald Trump carried that district back in 2016 and again in 2020. But here's the hope for Democrats. That same congressional seat, once held by Jim Hagedorn, was also the seat for 12 years of Democrat Tim Walz before he obviously went on to become governor of Minnesota.
All right. Thanks for that update, Jen. We're also